Well, fruit lovers, I may have talked too soon about the demise of the starfruit, because look at this. Growth from the bottom. I mean, I don't know if that is below a grafting. I've had this tree for ages. This is like 4 inches thick, but at least the tree is alive. Maybe I'll start seeing more stuff branching out further up. If not, I may have to chop it back. Be a bit pointless having all this dead stuff up here. But anyway, great news there. Great news that this is still alive.